Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos. So for your daily relationship message, Virgos, this is the card. If you want a more detailed love reading, Virgos, you can watch that pick a card love reading that is coming right after this daily message, guys, Virgos. So the message with this card is, it's scary to be truly intimate with someone, to allow him or her see all of you, especially the parts that you have kept hidden and protected. Now is the time to take that risk and let yourself be seen, truly seen. It's important that you speak up, voice what you need, state who you are, say what you hope for. This is not the time to play it safe, but to take a leap of faith. You will be glad you did. If you are seeking a relationship, the same applies. Take one step toward the gods and they will deliver what you truly desire. So it is a time for us to have that faith and take that next step, guys. So that is the message with this card, Virgos, and that is the reading. If you want a more detailed love reading, Virgos, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is the first deck and this is your second deck. So whichever pile comes to you first, you can choose the pile, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it, close your eyes and meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the pile that comes to you first when you see these two decks, guys. So that reading will have the answers for your questions, guys. So I will start with the first deck after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with this deck. We'll be picking few cards from this deck for your love reading. So this is your first card, this is your second card, and this is your third card, guys. So let's see, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you, about this connection, guys. So these are the cards here, guys, for those who have chosen this first deck. So with these cards in your situation with this person, you have that attraction with this person, that intimacy with them, but at the same time there are some troubles also. It may be some kind of a minor illness, some health issues, or it may be like you don't share that much compatibility with this person, guys. Maybe sometimes you quarrel. It depends on the circumstance. So sometimes this person is very impulsive. They react suddenly, and sometimes they are so cool. So you don't know how to be with them. And some kind of worries and stress are there. Though you love this person, you like them a lot, you may be having that love for each other, understanding to a certain limit, but you don't know how to go, what to do today with this person. So maybe for some of you, there is a chance that this relationship may proceed in a positive way. You may get that understanding and proceed towards a marriage or some kind of a deep bond with this person. If they change, guys, there is a chance for that. But I also see that things may go the other way around. So something is troubling you, maybe some minor quarrels, arguments, or some kind of illness. Something is bothering you both in this connection. So that is what I see, guys. But you need to, if you have that true love towards this person, you have to put in lot of efforts to maintain that harmony and balance. That is why I said there is a chance. So if you are willing to put in that efforts, both of you, you may make this relationship a positive working one. But if not, this relationship is not meant to work, guys. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this first deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. So let's start with the second card now. So this is your second pile for those who have chosen this pile. Let's see what are the cards with this pile, guys. So three cards again with this deck. It's your second card and this is your third card. So let's see what are the cards. Whips, cross and bear. So with these cards in your situation today, guys, for those who have chosen this deck, it looks like someone is there in your life, a towering personality, someone important to you. This may be someone from your family, your friend or your sibling, your parent, someone who has great love and concern on you. At the same time, this person is also dominating you, dominating your decisions, controlling your decisions. So they may or may not like this relationship. So maybe they are trying to control this connection you have with this person. Or it may be this person you are in relationship with. They are trying to dominate you or force you into something they have. Maybe they have their own beliefs, traditions or some habits they are into. Maybe they are having some religious habits or some ideologies and they are pushing you into something, trying to make you also follow that beliefs or some religious customs, something. So, but you have faced a lot of difficult times in your situation, in your life. You have sacrificed so much and maybe for some of you, you are listening to them, taking comfort in this belief or what they are advising you. Maybe for some of you, it may not be your cup of tea. You don't want that belief. So again, some stress because of that. And I also see that apart from this, there are some habits that you are into. Maybe this may be your energy or this person's energy. So some bad habits, if it is something good, you can follow it. If it is something health oriented, like exercise or detox diet, something good, useful for you, you can follow that. But if it is something bad, you need to go for moderation, guys. So that is what I see with these cards. So this connection, you are just there in this connection. Maybe you may not have that deep bond or contentment with this person, guys. Happiness is not there. You are just there. You don't know what to do today. So this person is controlling you, trying to control you in every way. So that is what I see with these cards for those who have chosen this deck. I hope this reading resonates, guys. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.